Hi, I'm Andrew Connell. I wanted to take a minute and tell you about my session at the upcoming conference. It's called Robust and Reliable SharePoint Framework Components with Automated Testing Using Jest. So you are used to building SharePoint framework solutions. You've built a bunch of web parts. You've built a bunch of extensions. Now you've heard all this stuff about automated testing, but it's a pain to set up. It's hard to set up. It's hard to get working just right. In fact, some of the tools that we get out of the box don't exactly work the way that we would like for them to work. They're slow. They don't start our tests for almost 10 to 15 seconds every time we want to go run our tests inside of a SharePoint framework project. Now, I'm going to show you how to get around that. I'm going to show you how to configure and set up your project using a tool called Jest, which is from Facebook, and it's part of the whole React story. But you don't need to be using React to use Jest. Jest works great for just standard web applications, and it also works great for React. So in this session, you're going to see, what do I need to install and add to my project to get Jest up and running? How do I need to configure my project? And then what are the other setup things I need to do? And then finally, we're going to see how to go through and build our tests. Now, then we're not going to stop right there, though. We're going to take it further. And I'm going to show you how then you can use Jest to test your React applications. How do you test the rendering of your application? How do you test simulating like a button click and user interaction? And better yet, how do I test it and make my tests very fast? I want to make them very fast so that I can quickly see if things are breaking while I'm doing my development without having to spin up the whole SharePoint framework. I'm going to show you how to get around all that stuff as well. Now, one of the hard parts about testing is that whole configuration and setup of your project. It's a pain. I'm going to show you a little trick at the end of this session, how you can use Jest presets. So you can just install one thing and it configures and sets up your project completely for you, all ready to go in just one simple line. Makes your life really easy. And it even has a bunch of default tests there for you as well. So I'm going to show you how to set all that stuff up in this session. Come to the session, you're going to get all my slides. You're going to get all the code downloads as well for all the demos that I run during the session. Don't worry about having to go crazy trying to write notes all over the place. You're going to have access to all of that stuff. Plus, I'm going to be available for questions too if you have any questions during the session or even after. I'm happy to stick around and answer any questions. So come to my session, Robust and Reliable, SharePoint Framework Components with Automated Testing Using Jest. I hope to see you there.